It was actually my mom's that got me interested in fighting. As a kid, she always watched UFC events. I grew up on watching stuff like Kimbo, Jorge Masvidal, just seeing stuff like that, watching the fights on YouTube, just people fighting. Before my fights, there's a lot of discipline that I have to do. I gotta cut out a lot of junk foods. I gotta make sure my sleep is good and keep myself disciplined into just training. Me and my partner, we literally train almost every other day or every day. Pad work, just the basic stuff that we need to do. So usually I try to get focused, but sometimes I can't get focused right away. And if I get hit, that's what usually starts waking me up and I kick into second gear. And that's when I get more centered in and focused on what I have to do. With this ring, we wanted something that was quick setup, quick disassemble. We just used PVC pipes, ropes, and some zip ties if we needed to secure it more. And we can basically, this is the main location right here. But if we'd like to, we can take it apart, put it together, go to somewhere else, just make it portable, and we can easily pick it up and go. So our basic rules are no groin shots, no scratching, no eye gouging, no biting. Other than that, if they're boring, then we kick them out and they can't fight again. I'm fucking tired. I wanted to knock him out, it didn't happen. Now I'm just tired as fuck, I'm trying to go to sleep.
What does it feel like to get hit?
I like it. We done, I'm tired, I'm trying to go back.